Hello.
Hello.
Welcome back to Unbox.
Welcome back to Unbox. Boxes don't stop. There's always going to be more boxes.
Always be unboxing.
Boxes are eternal.
It's a state of mind, really.
Oh. I think there are more unboxable things than I could unbox in my lifetime. That means we can do this forever, which I'm fine with. It's quite heavy. Ooh, okay. What's this? Oh, that's a power supply. Wow, it's so cool. Oh my god, it's such a tiny baby.
Aww. Ooh, this looks very futuristic. Black box motion control system. Interface, look at this little interface.
What a cute little baby interface.
X, Y, and Z. Okay, look at this little fan. Here we've got all of our plugs. Aux 1, servo, fuse.
Beep boop, beep boop.
Beep boop is right. Here's our power. And then we've got this little guy.
It's a motor.
It's a little motor.
A stepper motor. Okay, so you can see that this is basically fits in my hand. It's from Open Builds. It is a motion control system. This thing has Gerbil CNC controller, all stepper drives. You just plug motors into this. It's like, these things should cost like five figures, but it costs like $300. So there's no way I'm not gonna figure out what to do with this thing. It's just shocking, like, how cheap and interesting this is. It shouldn't be this cheap and useful, and yet here we are. So thanks to Shenzhen and supply chain. This is a whole CNC controller, even the drives, like, and it's free. Wow. Okay, this is gonna keep me up at night. We'll see you next time on Unbox.
Bye.
Bye.